First of all, I'll actually launch my GTA story mode to show you guys that my ReShade is not working in my story mode. For that, we just click on play and then play Grand Theft Auto 5. We'll actually wait for the game to load up. As you can see, like, the game has loaded up successfully, but the ReShade hasn't loaded up. That's because it's not working correctly with my GTA story mode, and that's the issue most of you guys are facing. So the problem here is, like, since the GTA released an update couple of days before, so since then it's not actually working in the GTA story mode. By the way, it's actually working in 5M absolutely fine. I'm using it in my 5M myself and it works like a charm, but for GTA story mode it's not working. So let's get to the fixes now. We have actually two fixes for this. I'll actually show you both, as I told before, and we'll actually go for the first fix right now. That is the very easy fix. I'll actually show you what to do. For that, we actually need to quit out of our GTA. Once you quit your GTA, the first step over here you need to do is go to your Grand Theft Auto. Right click on the Grand Theft Auto, go to properties, go to install files, and then press browse. This is the location where your GTA is installed. So once you are at the location, first thing you need to do is find the GTA5.exe. Once you have that, just press right click, go to properties, and then go to the compatibility tab. Once you are in the compatibility tab, you just need to enable this option which says run this program in compatibility mode. Once you tick this option, you need to select Windows 7. Once it's done, just press apply and then OK. The second thing you need to do is find another file that says play GTA5.exe. You need to right click on this as well, press on properties, go to compatibility, and then you need to do the same thing. And you need to take this option where it says run this program in compatibility mode. You need to actually set it to Windows 7 as well. Press apply and then OK. Once we are done with this, we are good to go and we are done with the first fix. This is as simple as that. Now I'll actually go into my Grand Theft Auto 5. Press play. Now you'll see the ReShade loading up when it's actually loading up the GTA story mode. As you can see, the overlay was there and ReShade actually loaded up finally. So once you are on the loading screen, what you need to do is press the home key on your keyboard. And boom, there's your ReShade menu right there. This was the first way of fixing the ReShade for your GTA story mode. I'll actually show you the second way of fixing your GTA story mode now as well. So stay tuned. I would actually suggest you going with the first fix, as it's a very easy one to go with. The second fix actually involves sort of installation that you have to do. In that, you have to actually go to a website that is www.reshade.me. That is the same website that you actually use for downloading and installing your ReShade. You just need to type in www.reshade.me. Press enter. You need to press on download. Then over here, if you want the ReShade for your GTA story mode, what you can do is you can press the second option that says download ReShade 5.8.0 with full add-on support. So you need to actually download this one. Once it downloads, you actually need to install this one for your GTA story mode. I have already a video on how to install ReShade for your GTA and 5M, so you can actually look at that video to have a better idea of how to install the ReShade perfectly. And that's it, folks. You have successfully fixed the latest version of ReShade not working in your GTA 5 story mode. Now go out there and immerse yourself in the jaw-dropping visuals this combination brings to your gaming experience. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more gaming tutorials and content. As always, feel free to leave any questions or suggestions in the comments below. Until next time, happy gaming!